Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Fail.
Were you aiming for the water or the
church?
Okay.
Going straight for it, mate. Yeah, I still ended up in the water. Should have left it a bit longer.
The fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. Us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? That every problem cannot be solved with a bullet. When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Don't you see that? Be gone, demon!
Oh shit.
That was.
Oh, fucking hell.
Shit, sorry.
Guys, I'll pick them up. I think one of the NPCs is here.
In heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Keeping up.
slowly losing you.
So I'm trying to go at a cruising pace until like see some kind of end, and that way I'll just fucking floor it and get to the end before I lose you. This is where we usually get to when you die.
This means it means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. You took them from me.